Now today we are going to do one more poem for recitation, because this time for the second term you have both your reading and your recitation exam. Okay, so the poem I've chosen today is a nice, short, funny poem. Now let's see what is it. My teacher ate my homework. So the topic, the name of the poem is My Teacher Ate My Homework. Can your teacher eat? Can I eat your homework? It's a funny poem, so let's see what it is about. By Ken Nesbitt. My teacher ate my homework, which I thought was rather odd. He sniffed at it and smiled with an approving sort of nod. So, the teacher ate the boy's homework, which was not usual. Okay? So, what did the teacher do? First, he sniffed, means he smelled it. Then he smiled and with an approving sort of nod. So he said, good, thumbs up, good, okay. So this is the picture I've just put in, okay, for you. Say, approving means good. Next. He took a little nibble. It's unusual but true. Then he had a somewhat larger bite and gave a thoughtful chew. So what did the teacher do? He took a nibble, means first little bit only, nibble means small, small pieces, he just nibbled it first. Then he had a somewhat larger bite. First after nibbling he tasted, then he took a large bite and gave a thoughtful chew. Okay, first he just nibbled a little bit, then a big one, he put it in his mouth. I think he must have liked it, for he really went to town. He gobbled it with gusto and he wolfed the whole thing down. Then what did he do? After first little bit nibbled only, then he took a large bite, he liked it, and then he gobbled, means the whole thing, he put it in his mouth and swallowed it. Okay? Next, the last paragraph. He licked up all his fingers, gave a burp and said, "You pass. I guess that's how they grade you when you are in a cooking class." So what is this? Who was the teacher? He was the chef. It was in a cooking class, that is why the teacher ate the homework. Maybe for homework the teacher had given the student to make something, prepare something and bring. So that is what this poem is about. So what did he do in the end, the teacher? He licked his fingers. When you like something that is very tasty, you lick your fingers. So he licked his fingers, he gave a burp, and he said, "You pass." So all this was taking place in a cooking class. Now I'm just going to go over the poem once more. Children, I'll be sending you the PDF, which you have to copy and learn. Okay, so let me just go over the poem once. My Teacher Ate My Homework by Ken Nesbitt. My teacher ate my homework, which I thought was rather odd. He sniffed at it and smiled with an approving sort of nod. He took a little nibble. It's unusual but true. Then he had a somewhat larger bite and gave a thoughtful chew. I think he must have liked it, for he really went to town. He gobbled it with gusto and wolfed the whole thing down. He licked off all his fingers, gave a burp and said, "You pass. I guess that's how they grade you when you're in a cooking class." So children, this is the poem for your recitation exam, which you have to learn. Thank you.